Ever wondered what it feels like to step into a LEGO Wonderland? Let's dive into the biggest LEGO store on the planet and check out the top 3 must-see attractions. First up, the mind-blowing Brickman approved creations. Imagine walking through a gallery of iconic Australian landmarks like the Sydney Opera House, the Harbour Bridge, all made of LEGO, not to mention adorable koalas, lush gum trees, and a LEGO version of soccer star Sam Kerr. Did you know? There's an average of 80 LEGO bricks for every person on the planet. That's crazy. Next, the Minifigure Factory steals the show, designing your own LEGO character, complete with custom outfits and names. Watch as your creation comes to life right before your eyes. I even designed one to match my outfit today. It's a game changer. Lastly, you can't miss the Pick a Brick Wall, a paradise for customizers, offering a rainbow of bricks and pieces to fuel your creativity. For the inside scoop on LEGO, including jaw-dropping competitions, follow us here and grab K-Zone Magazine.